here in the 11th car up to the 4th spot. Battling side by side for the 2nd spot as Oliver Jr. just kind of held up there. But now to the bottom side, look at the 03 of Rob Woolsey from Kia driving to the bottom, looking for 3rd. Now inside of Danny. Oliver Jr. pulled into the infield. His race night is over. And your race leader is still in seat 21 of Dan Winnig. Now another car comes to a stop on the front stretch. That's the 20.